方毅主任和秦刚国务委员，和你我知道进行了长时间的会谈，总体上呢，这个双方谈的是坦诚深入的，中方是表明了我们的立场，双方同意共同落实好我和拜登总统在巴厘岛会晤时候达成的共识。双方在一些具体的问题上呢，也取得了进展，达成了共识，这很好。国与国交往啊，总要相互尊重，以诚相待。我也希望国务卿先生这次访华啊，能够为稳定中美关系多发挥积极作用。
Mr. President, thank you for receiving us today.President Biden asked me to travel to Beijing because he believes that the United States and China have an obligation to responsibly manage our relationship. The United States is committed to doing that. It's in the interest of the United States, in the interest of China, and in the interest of the world.